This wizard is available via Devices menu, Manage Devices, Add Printer. For printing separations, choose the first option. Before choosing the printer, visually confirm the printer port connected to the printer and that the printer is on. From the list, available printers vary according to your product. To install a Windows printer that is already in the control panel, choose Printer Not Found. However, these printers use Catalink drivers, and if available, always choose from this list. For high density, these default to high resolutions that Windows printers might not have. These also provide superior channel control so that just black or a combination of two channels can be used. And these have variable dot halftones that improve ink volume control. After choosing the printer, set the port according to how your printer is connected. Setting the port is unnecessary for Windows printers. For a USB printer, the printer name should be clearly indicated. For a network printer, choose TCP/IP. Set the IP address assigned to the printer. The network protocol is typically RAW, which most printers support. However, some manufacturers expect LPR, which you can confirm in the printer operator manual. Click to install the printer. Choose the media type and dimensions. Choose the output resolution according to your desired quality. Higher resolutions require more processing time. Ink setup configures the available ink channels. Halftones are either set within your design application or managed by the queue. A suggested name for your production queue is provided. Click to complete the wizard, and the Ink Density Test Page wizard launches.